Johannesburg. This is unprecedented. Johannesburg has never had an incident like this where so many people die as a result of a fire in the center of the city. So this is tragic.
Tragedy is that government has let down.